Post just revealed this weekend, just yesterday, in the Washington Post, that Trump was traveling with top secret documents, including things that, might, well, they didn't explicitly say it might have revealed our spies, but he was traveling with top secret documents and leaving them in hotel rooms in hostile countries.